Roman Catholic High School students will not be in class tomorrow. They'll be learning from home due to a high number of COVID cases among students. We're told 9 of the cases were transmitted in school. The decision to move to virtual learning was made based on guidance from the health department. Now, classes will stay virtual until April 6.